Oh, I think there's a different way. I think the truth is this was criminalised in 1985 in this country. And until 2010, so for 25 years, not a single file was passed to the CPS to even consider for prosecution.
Why not?
I think we stood back and we waited for a victim to walk through the door of a police station. That was never going to happen.